chicken out and he didn't fuck up. So, that's a win in my book. Now put that thing out of its misery so we can get to the next task. Oh yeah, we got another task to do after this. Unless, you know, you're really confident you can kill everything around you before it wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig up big with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there. I want you to go make some explosive bait and don't blow your fingers off in the process. You're not a robot like me. No replacement hands for you. your imagination. The trapper sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. You know, because their heads were blown off. Whatever. You know what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you. still in one piece. Hope we can say the same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program. But I like that about you. It's probably a good time to teach you that not everyone can be your friend out there. That's the real takeaway from the Die Hards. Blackwater bandits were known for being sneaky thieves. Let me tell you, they once hit a Brotherhood of Steel camp. Insane, right? They snuck right past the guards and stole guns, ammo, mini nukes, you name it! Right out from under the poor bastards while the rest of them slept. Next thing you know, the knights moved on out with their tails between their legs, and we had a new arsenal. Well, we still have heavily armed super mutants. Go steal from them. Sneak around. Maybe you won't have to fight them all. But really, all I care about is their gun stash. Might be a good haul, might not. There's only one way to find out.
Where his wings flutter, I will follow, and I will not fear the darkness of night. Now, they stop!
I fear nothing! Come on, man, it's with
me!
I'll be when I am and there's no more food to eat. Kinda like the gourmands. We called them that instead of what they really were. Cannibals. I'm not gonna make you eat anyone, but let's go through the exercise anyway. I saw a roaming pack of feral ghouls I want you to hunt down. They're always good for target practice anyway. I'm not saying the gourmands had the right idea. Ugh. But no one can claim they went hungry eating human. Or ex-human flesh. Just, use a toothpick or something before you come back to visit. I don't want to catch a whiff of rotting ghoul flesh on your breath. she may have been a diehard, but they all started under David. Every single one of them. Even the Gormons would have killed for that trophy. Us cutthroats have all the power, and they knew it. And that trophy was the biggest symbol of them all. Nice to see it still in one piece. Hope we can say the same for Rosalind's memorial in that AI program. It's time to report back. You've learned a bunch of stuff about raider tactics, and I've gotta say, they all seemed ridiculous. Really entertaining to watch from here. Were they effective? I guess so. You survived, didn't you? We can talk about your reward when you get here. Good job! Something. Your reward is the knowledge you've gained from me. Congratulations! Hell, whatever. You can have some more stuff I got laying around, too. I feel like I trust you enough now to let you in on a little secret. My old raider double prop. So they split up, find them all, check out Black. Pretty sh. past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals? I mean, I'm starting to like you. Now, I know what you think. Your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here saw and string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal.
Detection error.
Here. Not that I'm a creep, but I was watching you through the viewfinder again and saw you enter the mine. Can you still hear me?
Whatever. It's not like you can radio back.
Anywho, if I recall, we completely lost track of the Blackwater Bandits back in 96.
Party wasn't looking too good last time we saw her alive.
Not her usual bright spirit itself.
Real sick. Her hair looked awful. Something happened in that mine hideout of theirs.
Not sure what, but if you can figure it out, I think you'd be able to track down that key
right now. I'll come help you. We need to crawl out of
Thank you.
with the trappers next. They had a camp out near the Devil's Backbone, so they could keep an eye out along the road from the southeast. We never did find out what happened to them. We were spread pretty thin by the time they disappeared. Someone or something probably got to them. Maybe they left a note behind, or some other clue. They were real outdoorsy types, like camping and hunting, so be careful searching the camp for their piece of the key. If it wasn't obvious, they were really into traps.
Your service.